Just wanted to do a quick update on my PS5 console concept that I made in Dreams. I've just done a little bit of tweaking. I've added some stuff, some more functions in the actual Dream. Not really going to talk about it, just see for yourself. I'd love if you went and checked it out in Dreams. It's up on the Dreamiverse. I'll probably keep adding stuff to it over time and adjusting the design or making multiple designs. I don't know. It's fun. I'm starting to kind of figure out some of this basic logic stuff at least. Let me know what you think.